I think there's a great deal to be learned from the work that Bernie and David do in thinking about the sort of practicality of the costs of warfare. And where I come in the period before about 1100 is in the early Middle Ages, you're sort of thinking about the parameters of those costs of early medieval warfare. But David asked me to just say a few things about the opportunities and the potential problems in studying medieval warfare this evening. And those opportunities are, as we've seen, manifold, and they are demonstrated in the book in many ways. And things like thinking about the topography and thinking about terrain modelling and thinking about those very practical questions of strategic thinking, I think, you know, those sorts of things are really opening up, even for this sort of, dare I say, dark age of the early Middle Ages, even where the evidence is sporadic and limited, those kinds of things can be opened up through assessments of the ground, you know, assessments of thinking about topography, for example.